In an unexpected move, the Bank of Israel lowered the interest rate by half a percentage point to 3%, the lowest interest rate in the history of the country. The reduction will go into effect on Friday, November 14th. The latest interest reduction follows two previous reductions totaling 0.75% last month. Bank of Israel officials noted that the interest rate reduction was meant to boost the Israeli economy's ability to successfully cope with the implications of the current global economic slowdown.